of this four-way audio-video splitter by Philips that supports composite, component, and S-video. So you could combine, you can input a combination of four devices of either composite, component, or S-video and output it to one source. Like, I got this thing hooked up. I got it hooked up to my capture card. And I got my Dreamcast. I don't know if you can see that. My PS2. My Wii. And my GameCube all hooked up to this one device. So I don't have to keep switching cords around when I want to use a different system to record. All I gotta do is press a button. Look. See, I got it hooked up to my AVerMedia capture card. Let's see, I think the Wii is hooked up to the 3 or 4. So I'm gonna turn on my Wii. Maybe that was. There's my Wii. All right. Let's turn that off. I got my PSP hooked up to the front output via component cables. So that's input 4. Here's my PSP. And I'm gonna choose switch. I don't know if you can see that, switch the video output. I'm gonna go to yes. And it's gonna come right up on the screen. Boom. PSP via component. Now, last but not least, I have my Dreamcast hooked up via S-Video with the VGA box. So I'm gonna go to S-Video. That was one. Input 1, turn on the Dreamcast. Voila. So now, instead of plugging and unplugging cords every time I want to switch a system, I don't have to do that. I can just press a button. There you go, some GTA 2. And that's about it. I definitely recommend this box if you wanna, if you have limited amount of inputs on the back of your TV, or like I want to do, record gameplay with different systems. So if you got limited amount of inputs, this is definitely something you might want to get, because it supports everything except HDMI. All right. Thanks for watching.